Right on the river called Edo, it's a very famous place.